Assistant Head and Phase Leader for Early Years. Welcome to our Early Years, which is where our children begin their Hillbrook journey. Come on in and have a look around our nursery and reception. When our children start, they quickly develop a strong sense of belonging to a diverse and dynamic community. Our Early Years vision is to ensure all our children achieve their maximum potential, both academically and in their personal and social development. We achieve this through creating a welcoming, nurturing, inclusive, and engaging environment. And I know it's gonna
be. Hi, I'm Miss Kai, the nursery lead, and at Hillbrook we have two nursery classes, Sunflower class and Honeysuckle class. Now in nursery there's no such thing as a typical day, because our pupils love to explore, follow their curiosity, and learn through play. And I love catering for their individual needs and watching them become independent learners. Let's go and take a look at our pupils engaging in their learning environment. When the day that lies ahead of me seems
impossible to face. Hi, my name's Matt Casey and I'm the PE teacher here at Hillbrook, where we believe PE is central to a child's learning and physical development. The early years have PE every week with a PE specialist, where we focus on physical literacy and various skills, leading into fun little games that we can play to aid the child's development. We also offer after-school clubs for children in the early years, where they can take their interest in sport further.
Hello, my name is Miss Sketchley. I am the reception class teacher for Daffodil class. I love working in early years, supporting the children to learn through play, to challenge and help them develop their confidence in their abilities. The reception year is the foundation for all future learning, and Hillbrook, we ensure children become excellent independent learners. Hillbrook Primary School is special because it is welcoming and has built a supportive relationship with the community.
I like Hillbrook Primary School because I like learning songs about mini bees, and I like playing with mini bees, and we made a bug hotel.
Hi, I'm Max Kimmons. I'm the music teacher here at Hillbrook. In the early years, we're learning all the fundamental skills of music that we'll need in the future years, like internalising the beat and matching pitch. And we do that with a playful approach using loads of singing and movement.
I teach art to the early years at Hillbrook Primary School. I love teaching art to the early years because the children approach all tasks with such a fierce bravery. In nursery, we do our art sessions in short bursts. The work always links to their topics. In reception, the children visit the art room each week, and this gives them a little bit more time to focus on longer pieces of work and for them to enhance their skills.
I like going to school because I like playing with my friends.
Hello, I'm Miss Sunshine. I'm a TA at reception and I feel so lucky to be part of the early years team here at Hillbrook Primary School. I love working in reception because I get to use my creative skills in their learning, inspiring children through music, art, and song.
Hi, I'm Hannah Ehrlichman.
And I'm Miss Aluza Stanczyk.
And together we work with children who are new to English. In our lessons we use books and games, and lots of different props and pictures and role play to help children learn.
With over 40 different languages spoken by pupils and staff across the school, we celebrate diversity through many annual events such as the bilingual storytelling tent, Refugee Week and Black History Month.
Hillbrook received British Council's prestigious International School Award to recognise our work to bring the world into the classrooms.
Hi, my name's Amy. I am a parent at Hillbrook Primary School. I currently have three children. Youngest is in nursery, my next one is in year two, and my son is in year four. I highly recommend Hillbrook. It's an outstanding school. It's been absolute godsend for my youngest who struggles, and they've been completely amazing with settling her in, making her feel wanted, accepted, and she's made amazing friends.
I hope you've enjoyed looking around our early years and meeting some of our wonderful children and staff. If you have any further questions, please contact us directly or have a look on our school website. Thank you.